The grizzly bear, Ursus arctos ssp., is a large subspecies of brown bear inhabiting North America. Scientists generally do not use the name grizzly bear but call it the North American brown bear. Multiple morphological forms sometimes recognized as subspecies exist, including the mainland grizzly, Ursus arctos horribilis, Kodiak bear, U.A. middendorffi, peninsular grizzly, U.A. gyas, and the recently extinct California grizzly, U.A. californicus, and Mexican grizzly bear, U.A. nelsoni. On average, bears near the coast tend to be larger while inland grizzlies tend to be smaller. The Ussuri brown bear, U.A. lasiotus, inhabiting Russia, northern China, and Korea 345, is sometimes referred to as black grizzly, although it is a different subspecies from the bears in America. Meriwether Lewis and William Clark first described it as grizzly, which could be interpreted as either grizzly, that is, grizzled, that is, with golden and gray tips of the hair, or grizzly, fear-inspiring, now usually gruesome. The modern spelling supposes the former meaning. Even so, naturalist George Ord formally classified it in 1815 as U. horribilis, not for its hair, but for its character. Brown bears originated in Eurasia and traveled to North America approximately 50,000 years ago, spreading into the contiguous United States about 13,000 years ago. In the 19th century, the grizzly was classified as 86 distinct species. However, by 1928 only 7 grizzlies remained, and by 1953 only 1 species remained globally. However, modern genetic testing reveals the grizzly to be a subspecies of the brown bear, Ursus arctos. Rausk found that North America has but 1 species of grizzly, therefore, everywhere it is the brown bear. In North America, it is the grizzly, but these are all the same species, Ursus arctos. Most adult female grizzlies weigh 130 to 180 kilograms, 290 to 400 pounds, while adult males weigh on average 180 to 360 kilograms, 400 to 790 pounds. Average total length in this subspecies is 198 centimeters, 6.50 feet. With an average shoulder height of 102 centimeters, 3.35 feet, and hind foot length of 28 centimeters, 11 in. Newborn bears may weigh less than 500 grams, 1.1 pounds. In the Yukon River area, mature female grizzlies can weigh as little as 100 kilograms, 220 pounds. One study found that the average weight for an inland male